to follow someone else, not to turn around and ever think I'm going.
But since those very early days, actually, of crossing the Nullarbor, when it took a much longer time and you went by a number of different trains, there's been a tradition in rail of taking Santa across the Nullarbor and spreading a little Christmas cheer to the remote and the outback communities. The final thing I'd like to say is there is another aspect to our community celebrations here. Throughout the year, we support the Royal Flying Doctor Service. We've supported them since we became a privately owned company and started to operate the Indo-Pacific ourselves. During that period of time, we've raised well over $1 million to support the Royal Flying Doctor Service
in Western Queensland. And of course, the Reverend John Flynn on the back of the $20 note founded our service. And in that first year, we had one aircraft and we saved four lives and helped 255 people. Today, in 2009, we're 81 years old, we have 53 aircraft, we have 23 aviation bases, and we help more than 250,000 Australians every year. Now, of course, we're famous for our aircraft and our emergency evacuation work, but in addition to that work, which we're most famous for, we also run extensive primary health care throughout rural and remote communities.
Said and I've done. I can't rewrite my Thank you for everybody.